And we're just back with still Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. It's the second playthrough, so still right where I was at. And these guys, they won't just leave. Always aim for the archer first. Here, an idol right there. Now that place, it's really dangerous. That guy can hit you with lightning, and I know there's someone patrolling. Someone here. Oh, he. See, just kills me. Jesus Christ. You stupid freaking dick. That one. Don't really have to kill them. But you can't really get past them as well, so... Get one! Run! Then fight each other. What's the other dude doing? Yep, they're fighting. Really? See, they're killing each other. Why they stop? Okay, this is dead. Boom. Okay, now don't have to bother with these guys again. Get this. There is gonna be that guy right there. It's gonna be a boss fight. And the first time, the long time, we need to deliver. I didn't do a reversal. Really? Who's attacking me? I didn't see. Boom. Because if you jump or try to swim underwater, it's that guy that tries to kill you. Now I can swim. Can I actually climb up? Okay. Go up. Alright, this is the feeding ground if I remember it right. But to reach it, you have to go a different route. And there's those things right here. There's a lot of them here, actually. And they'll respawn certain places. Boom. Scales. There are two headless here, by the way. Boom, boom. Those two dots, those are headless. And they just run away and they'll disappear. Don't chase. Yep, and they're gone again. Anyways, explore the entire area. And dump. Wipers. Rim. Rim. Don't really need to go for the scales, but yeah. So I already got what I need. There's nothing here. Precious bait. From this point. Chest right there. Be very, very careful. Oh! Run. Open the chest. Run. One thing this is important is you can use this underwater. The items you can. Now I can go back. Spam it. Bam. And I killed that guy. For some reason the other one disappeared. I don't know why. Just disappeared. Now if you swim up, dead, dead, kill. Okay, it's gone. Where is it gonna respawn? Come on, come on. Fishy. Drink. Where is it? Anyways, here it is. Come on. Okay, it's gone. Thank you. Don't really care. And can I actually explore the entire place? Just be careful. Oh no! Dive. See? That guy right there. Seriously. Kill you, haha, you're mine, you dick. Boom, that was easy. What's up, fish? That's the first area. You have to go around to reach that point. Go here. There's more. It's looking at me. Really? Dead. Really? I just missed it. You can hide. Where's it? Boom. There are a lot of items, or some items, underwater. And a prayer bead. I'll also be in the water. I've never seen a gourd seed be underwater. Maybe just a prayer bead. Go back to where I was. Ugh, excuse me, that's a bridge right there. So just to make things easier, you can use the idol or the homeward idol on water or under water. Just be dumb. Stop. Stop. You're doing. Stop. Okay. Now. I'm gonna have to get there. Go the other way. I'm gonna start climbing the roof. Up. Ow! Actually hurts. Up. Roof. Roof. Yeah, I'm just gonna take a pellet. Is it here? I don't remember. Where the cavern is. Ow. Okay, anyways. From here. And how do I climb up? Whoa, this guy. I'm gonna kill you. It's stop. I'm trying to remember how I can get there. Up. It's not supposed to go around. I'm gonna try from here. Is it? This. Oh, where the heck? Nope. Forgot how I can climb up the roof to get there. Let me do this. Up there. I'm gonna avoid these guys. I know it's supposed to be away. Ah, I'm just gonna die if this keeps happening. Where is that roof? Hey, enemy. You move too much. Get me up there. It's right there is actually a merchant. Now I'm lost. Seriously. Run! Drink. Drink, come on. Boom. Get up here. Christ, bunch of dogs is gonna kill me. Ooh, Christ. Drink, take, sell it now. Here. How did I find that place? Just die. Oh Christ. Ha! Reverse all your asses, dickheads. Up. Up. You can actually grab that branch. We have to... Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna continue the whole story. Or with the game. Can't remember if those are dogs or what it was. Okay, so we're gonna go back here. Okay, so we're gonna dive. Swim. Be like a hole. Very big hole. Question is, where is it? I can remember where it was. That's one thing I hate about this place. Get lost. Let's go up, come on. Swim. Not supposed to be here somewhere. Okay, yeah, here it is. Immediately hide. I don't know how strong he hits. Immediately? Really? Wow! Was expecting it to hit hard, but not that hard. Really? What? You can get through? I didn't know. Ah, first time. Okay. At least now I remember where that hole is. Okay. Get that. I was looking at the wrong place before. Maybe somewhere here. You can gonna use. Nope, can't use anything. Don't see me. Come on. Nope. Where is he? He froze. Why? Did he hit a wall or something? Anyways, I'm here. Gonna be an idol right here. A lot of these guys right here. Okay, so you're gonna go up there. Now from here, this nothing, but I think that's gonna be prayer bead. Open this door and shortcut. Rest. I think this is where I can climb up the roof. Remember it right? Yep. Okay. And that is going to the boss. Supposed to be. Oh, okay. Then from here, I can't remember where to go next, honestly. But I think this is gonna be going to the feeding ground. Boom. Really? Boom. Is this a feeding ground? Yep, it is. Okay. Hello, dog. Just a shuriken. Make your life easy. climb up. Really nothing else here, just this area, the feeding ground. This is not actually the place I was looking for. I was looking for a merchant. So if you feed the carp, you will get scales. I think you have to feed it 3 times. Then you talk to this dude. And there you go. That's the only purpose of this place. I did kill that carp. I didn't know if I was supposed to get something. Not gonna waste my time on you. Now, is there an item here? Yep, got it. Now I'm gonna go back. Hey dog, come on doggy. Hey, travel. Now I'm gonna make my way to merchant. I'm gonna look first, then I'm gonna start the video. So I'm gonna stop here. Let's continue the next one. Last video for the day. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.